Some guts to fight me!
I'll nip you all up! Inside.
Okay, okay.
Whoa! I'm a force of fury. Yeah!
Oh!
You're in the hole. All right, defeated. Next.
Okay, okay.
Ouch! Leave this to me.
Thank you.
wonder what's inside. Wonder what's inside. Hey. 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 Like a kangaroo.
Hey, everyone. I brought Uzume with me.
I hear you guys found this place especially for me. I couldn't thank you enough.
Miss Uzume is here!
We've been waiting, Miss Uzume!
Miss Uzume thanked us! I'm so happy!
What the snap! There are so many Dalgoos! And they're speaking all friendly-like, too!
Oh gosh! Seeing them warm up to Uzume like this is gonna make it a lot harder to fight them back home!
So, my friends, where's this share crystal that you discovered?
It's right over here, Goo. Please take a look.
Oh, man, you guys weren't playing around. This is definitely a share crystal.
Its size is remarkable. Uzume, we can finally proceed.
I know, I can feel it. The amount of share energy crystallized in this thing is amazing. Everyone, thank you so much. With this, I'll finally defeat the giant.
But why bother? Please, allow me to put an immediate end to your delusions.
What's going on? No way! Why did it show up now of all times?
Is it targeting Uzume or the share crystal?
Doesn't matter. Little do these idiots know, this actually is gonna work out in my favor. I'll crush the giant, here and now! Nepsy, Gearzy, lend me a hand!
Leave it to us!
Yeah!
Hey, you big idiot! This ends today! I've crafted this technique especially to defeat you! Prepare to die!
Well, I can't have you do that now, can I?
What?
It can't be. How can this be possible?
Are you friggin' kidding me? Come on! Dang it! Who's out there? We literally just found that thing.
You've earned it, brat.
Who the hell are you?
I suppose this is the first time we've met like this. Very well, then. I will tell you. I am called R4. Along with the Dark CPU, I am the one who will bring about the end of you and your world.
R4?
Oh, I see you have heard of my power.
She an acquaintance or what?
Honestly, she's like one of those annoying relatives you don't like too much because she's always criticizing or picking fights with you.
Ahem. Let me explain to those in the audience new to the series. We've fought this Herald boss lady character called R4 like a billion times in the older games and anime releases. She's so boring. I seriously don't even want to look at R-Snore right now. She's not about to make us enter a boss fight, is she? Ugh, I'm so over it.
Big sis, maybe you should be less meta in explaining it so the players get a more immersive, believable experience. But in our world, R4 should have perished. And in the other dimension, I thought she had reformed completely. Which means that this R4 must be different from the ones we've seen.
It seems like you brainiacs were hatching a fairly thoughtful scheme with that crystal. It's too bad. Now, Dark CPU, annihilate every last one of these insolent brats!
someone. This kind of map-wide weapon is a rule violation. Where's your sense of sportsmanship?
Prattle on all you'd like. Your end is nearing by the second. No need to hold back, Dark Purple. Thoroughly grind them into dust.
Help me!
Damn it! If only I had the strength to deploy! If I had more power, I could destroy it! But even if I can't win, at the very least, Nepsi and the others! Hey, Nepsi and Gearzy, take Goobs and everyone else and run!
Uzume, what are you talking about?
I'm the only one it's after. I'll be the distraction while you get everyone out of here!
No, I don't wanna. I'm not leaving you behind, Uzume.
This is my fight. This doesn't even concern you. I got you all involved in my fight. My problem. I can't let you die because of that.
Well, we don't want you to die either. And now that we're friends, this does concern us. Consider us involved.
I feel the same way as Neptune. I know we just met, but I could never abandon a friend in need.
Hey, come on! The way you two are talking makes it sound like I won't make it.
You're worried about it though, right? The share crystal's broken. You have no power. You look totally desperate.
What?
Oh, geez. With a face like that, it's even more impossible for us to leave you behind.
But we don't have enough share crystals to even think about flipping this situation around. Our plan failed completely.
Don't sweat it, pal. We don't even need those crystals. We're gonna beat this thing up the old-fashioned way.
Neptune, what do you mean by that? No way. This is share energy? I feel power flowing through me.
What is this? Huh? Could it be?
It's over, Goo. We're so dead.
Don't give up, Goo. Uzume. She's gonna definitely do something big.
That's right! She always managed to come out on top before, and today, we have two more friends helping her.
Is it you guys?
I understand now. The faith of the Dagus is flowing into us as share energy.
Yes, that's it!
What's this? But aren't the Dagus monsters? How can this be? It's never happened before.
Let's not sweat the small stuff like logic or plot development. Let's just beat this fool up. Let's go, little Nep.
Yeah!
Keep your eyes on us, please.
What are these forms of yours?
CPU Purple Heart, I have arrived.
I'm Purple Sister Nepgear. Don't underestimate me just because I'm a CPU candidate.
You twerps were CPUs? What was that? Was that a memory? But why would I see that now, of all times? Whatever, it doesn't matter right now. If we have the share energy, then there's only one thing to do. Goobs, we'll put your wishes to good use. Transform!
And then, shearing field activate!
Going on?
This field. This is incredible. What is this power?
The plan is a huge success. We captured it within the field.
I knew you told us we could contain it, but I didn't expect this space to be created. Is this due to the power of the share energy?
This is a sub-dimension created by Uzume's ability. It uses share energy as a medium.
Uzume's ability?
What is this field? Why can't I gather my strength?
Sit down and shut that old lady mouth of yours up! We're totally gonna beat up this silly giant you're so proud of! Okay, here we go. The first and final, real and true fight!
Because I'm a CPU candidate.
My turn.
This to me.
This one.
Cross combination.
Here! I'll go full power!
opponent. Grunt!
I guess we have to do this.
Multiple beat!
Let us begin the fight!
Ta-da! Uzumi's turn!
Let's end this. Grunt!
Do this!
Heal!
Let's end this! Cross combination! My turn.
I won't hold back.
Ta-da! Uzumi's turn.
Let's end this. I'll attack head on.
I guess we have to do this.
My turn. This one. All it.
Ugh, so tired. Uzume will use an item. I'll go full pack.
I no longer have doubt. Is this all right?
Leave this to me. Cross company.
It's Uzume's turn. I'll go whoop.
All right, I'll go calmly. Heal.
Let's end this. Cross company.
You still struggle.
I'll go calmly. Heal!
Spiral Dream!
Let's end this.
It's Uzume's turn. I'll go full power. There!
I guess we have to do this.
Who's my opponent?
Leave it to me! Go! Ta-da! Uzumi's turn! I'll go full power! Yeah! Uzumi's so cool! Maybe I saw too many dreams!
Level up!
I think I saw this level up in a dream! Did we do it?
Yes, we've defeated that monstrosity.
We did it! We did it! We won against that giant! Thank you so much!
much, Neptian Gearsy.
There's no need to thank us. It's not over yet.
Huh?
R4's still here, right?
Oh, that's right! That old lady appeared so fast, I completely forgot!
To think that the Dark CPU could possibly lose to idiots like you!
Now then, whatever shall we do?
Perhaps we should place the old lady in captivity and interrogate her.
You want to capture me? What could you possibly do to me in your current state?
Yeah, whatever. We have more people than you.
How aggravating. I will have to withdraw for the time being.
You're running away?
Enjoy what little time you have left until the next time we cross paths.
She got away.
It would appear so, but honestly, we were not ready to take her on.
I'm so worn out. My legs feel like noodles.
Mine too. I'd be pretty happy if I didn't have to fight again for a while.
Ooh, same here. Still, it's kind of a shame.
A shame? You mean that R4 just escaped?
Nope. I just thought that it'd be great to drink some cold juice since we're so worn out, but we don't have any, so yeah, it's a total shame.
Then once we get back to base, we can have a toast together. Although, I think I just need to sit here for a little while. I can barely move.
All right!
Are you okay, Uzume? Why are you screaming?
At last! I finally put that giant 6 feet under! How can I contain that excitement?
Uzume, although I truly understand your sentiments, I would appreciate if you'd refrain from yelling right into my ear.
Oh, he has ears even though he's a fish. I wonder where he's hiding them.
And it's all because you two stayed here by my side, fighting the good fight. I want to thank you formally, so thank you. Man, all I keep doing is giving thanks. Whew, I can't really walk anymore either. Hell, I can't even stand.
You've worked so very hard. By all means, rest. You've earned it.
Let's try going here. Pudding, pudding.
Thank you. Hello there. I'm back yet again. I've seriously walked everywhere trying to find bugs. Man, I'm tired. Is it okay if I sit with you? Phew. New dimensions are full of bugs I've never seen before, so I never get bored. I found a big butterfly larva earlier. It had a red Y-shaped antenna. So cool. I said, ooh, new species, and tried to catch it, but it spit out its silk and turned into a really hard pupa. And then... that pupa had really sleepy-looking eyes. It was so cute that I started feeling guilty about taking it home. So I let it go. It'll be a beautiful butterfly someday, I'm sure.
Enough about your bug stories. Hurry and do something about these wing scribbles.
Oh, right. I forgot. When I was looking at the pupa earlier, a round balloony monster walked right up to me. It pulled out a mic and started singing. It sounded like Krusty. And then... next thing I know, I woke up. Somehow I fell asleep and I saw Krusty and the pupa had been doodled on. It was the funniest thing I've ever seen. I even had doodles all over my face and we all just looked so silly. Isn't that hilarious? I keep cracking up just thinking about it.
It ain't funny.
Whoops, sorry. But honestly, if you were in that situation, wouldn't you laugh too? Right? If you woke up to find everyone's face was scribbled over, of course you'd laugh. Whoops! Looks like the bugs waiting to be discovered are calling to me. I'll be heading back out to my bug search now.
We'll be right back.
Who put this couch here? What in the world am I doing? I don't know the first thing about moving through a gate, and here I am trying to show off. Hello. I thought I'd drop by. Don't look at me like that! How was I supposed to know that the gate would open right in front of your freaking couch? But I owe you an apology for kicking your furniture. Sorry. By the way, this box on the table. Is this a video game from your world? The genre's... Oh! It's an FPS! You know, I actually enjoy a good FPS game, but I'm not very good at playing them. I have a tendency to act on my own when I play games like this, and I usually end up being a target. This is more of Uni's scene, not mine. Oh, Yumi's my little sister. She loves guns and military stuff, and knows a ton about all that. Yumi always looks the most excited when she's playing those kinds of games. Just the other day, we were playing a multiplayer game together, and we talked a lot, but our chat became more and more niche, and it eventually got a little too hard for me to keep up with her. It's crazy! There are so many types of guns, and when you throw in customization, it's incredible how much there is to know. Speaking of weapons, I'm sure you already know this, but the weapon that I enjoy using the most is the rapier. What you might not have known is that there's quite a difference between Neptune's katana and my rapier, even though they're both swords. To explain it briefly, rapiers are much lighter than other swords, and they excel at stabbing your enemy because of that. Katanas are sharp, so you can slice or stab. Some say it's better because it can do both. Although it sounds like a more powerful weapon, its blade is rather delicate. An incredible amount of skill is needed of its user to wield it properly. Let's see. If you happen to get the chance, you should try to watch us when we're on the battlefield again. It'll paint a better picture of what I'm talking about. I'd show you now, but I can't just go swinging a sword around your room. Also, a weapon's attributes are only part of the puzzle. Its user's physique and personality affect their compatibility with it, too. My fighting style is what I'd call economic. I fight smarter, not harder. The rapier is light, and it allows me to quickly exploit my enemy's weaknesses. The katana isn't worse, but it has a curved blade. That gives it a pretty unique feel, and honestly, that makes it a little difficult for me to handle. Neptune is a lot different in that she doesn't subscribe to a particular fighting style. She's very free, and an offensive weapon suits her. In my opinion, her fighting style completely ignores any and all tactics. It's just so dangerous that I couldn't possibly think of trying to emulate it. What? I'm not! I don't think I'm talking about her that much. It's because, we're both goddesses, and this is stuff about her I should know. As fellow CPUs, sometimes we fight together. And when we do, combination skills become important too, you know? So, it's not weird. It's totally normal to analyze her movements. In battle, of course! Hey, can you... keep this conversation between the two of us. Because the thing is, if she were to hear this, she'd take it the wrong way and I'd never hear the end of it. You mean it? That's great news! It's nice to share a secret like this. It's the stuff of real friendships.
Phew. I just came over here to relax. I didn't think I'd talk so much. I think I'd better get going now. I guess the gate's position today really is right there. I'll come back again soon, okay? See ya! I'm sorry! I almost left here with your game! Okay, seriously now. Later!
Thank you.